you experienced was a hot flash, an early symptom of menopause.
What the hell's menopause?
Son, menopause is when the stork that brings babies gets shot by drunken hunters.
It's a natural process that women of a certain age go through.
And it's something to be feared, right, Doctor?
Far from it. Maybe we should all take a look at this.
What do you know? She's out of eggs. And if you're watching this, so are you. Hello, I'm Robert Wagner, actor, smooth customer, and women's health advocate. Just as the end of the day can bring great beauty, so too can the end of menstruation be a time of radiance and celebration. Sure, you may experience mood swings, loss of desire, and private dryness. But don't worry, you can still do everything that you did before.
Everything? Including having children?
Ma'am, we're trying to make a video here. Menopause means you can't have any more children, but it also marks a wonderful new plateau in a woman's life. So let's all give menopause a round of menopause. Menopause? I'm not saying that.